Hi, my name's Lisa. Welcome to another STEAM activity from Halton Hills Public Library. STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Arts, and Math. And today, we're combining science and art and doing dinosaur shadow art. You don't need a lot of materials for this activity. All you need really is something to draw with, like a pencil or color markers, some white paper, and some plastic dinosaurs. You can use other toys too, but more about that later. Oh, I almost forgot the most important thing you'll need, a sunny day. So I had some long rolled paper, but you can use individual pieces of paper too. The sunniest spot in my backyard was on the grass, so I laid a board underneath the paper to make it easier to draw on. Then I positioned the dinosaurs on the paper. Can you see the shadows they're throwing? I had to move the dinosaurs around to make sure their shadows weren't touching. I ended up waiting until late afternoon because the shadows were better than they were earlier in the day. Next, I traced the shadows. They look pretty good, don't they? I thought it would be fun to paint my dinosaurs. They sure look colorful. You could also color them with your markers or chalk or crayons. Really, anything goes. As I mentioned earlier, you can use other toys if you don't have any dinosaurs. Taller things work better. You can use Lego or blocks. Really, anything will work. It's fun to try different things. Maybe you can even get someone to draw your shadow. So, what's happening here? What's the science behind this activity? Well, shadows are made by blocking light. Light rays travel in straight lines from a source, like the sun. If a solid object, like a plastic dinosaur, gets in the way, it stops the light rays from traveling through it. This results in a dark area appearing behind the object. This dark area is called a shadow. That's so interesting. I hope you get to try this activity. We'd love to see what kinds of shadow drawings you make. Thanks for joining me today for this fun STEAM activity. See you again soon!